now we do the unit. Install the tools. This is welding part. Welding part. Okay, this already marked. This is on the top side. It's a front side. This is on the top. And this one is on the top. Okay. Look here. And pull the wire out. Loose back. Loose back. Don't pull, don't pull, just screw. You pull, it will be stuck in it. Don't pull. Okay, we take the wires out. Screws out. One set, this one as one set. We install the dice to back the machine.
This first tool, set the tool on it.
Be the flat. The screw in to lock it. This is the center of the inner center lock. Okay, so just on same position of this head of this tool. So in the lock. And then lock it. Later we can adjust the position here. First that you already locked it.
There's one half with some half curve, half round.
Okay, already screws in. If you hum on it, and screws in, okay? Already come out. So head. This is position. This is a loader here. Okay, so to this position. This one stuck here, and here is stuck on here also. Lock it. This one is a fixed one. This part is fixed one. You cannot move. Okay. Following, we must find the right position to adjust this part position. Move up and down. Make sure the position is in the right right one. We must make sure this clap is into the center into the center of the ring. For now, the position is goes that way a little. So we must adjust the back to the center. Okay, let's adjust the legs.
Okay, screw it and unscrew this too.
Who's here to go in and go back? Go forward and go back. Then we adjust the center. Okay, already in the center. Right and lock it. This is up clap. This one is a bottom clap to make the tight, make the ring tight. So we store this part. So find the position to store. This position already clap out, and this one no go up. This is the right position to install this part. Okay, this is the right position to set in. Other position you cannot install. Only this position. Yeah. One hole to match. So now you install the second one. The second one. And then screws. Now it's okay now, already to match in. Now it's already finished the install of the dice. Last step. Well, already finished the ring making. You see, already the ring already matched, connected. So it's already successful. So now we install the welding part. Plasma welding. Now already install the spares, you press start. Press start, okay, you already automatic working. Now we can start skin. As our advice, don't make it more than 60. This is air blower. Air blower to give the gas to make it work smoothly. Okay, start the power of the welder. Plasma welder. Press start. We adjust here. In the 10 number. is adjust the power of the welding. Bigger, small. This is big, this is small. This is position, 10 number, and this is unit one. The setting, you press here, comfort. Okay, clear, comfort. Okay, I already started welding. We must make sure the sensor is in it. Okay. This sensor, if the chain is stopped or finished, the sensor will give signal, machine will be stopped automatically. No rocking. 30 to 40 is very stable running speed. Don't too quick. If quick, it is unstable, easy to break. Okay, so this speed is enough for big chain. For this speed, 45, one day should make a chain 10 kilo for gold capacity, at least 10 kilo. So you don't need so speedy, just lower down, make it work stable.